Can you give me an example of a food that's a vaccine?
You recognize?
Yes. University of California, Riverside, has already perfected the ability to put human vaccines into our lettuce right now. Also, tomatoes has the ability to do that also for UC Berkeley. And then Big Tobacco, RJ Reynolds and stuff, has perfected the ability to put a human vaccine into tobacco products.
Chairman Clements?
And is that even legal to do in the state of Tennessee, to sell those with a vaccine in them?
You recognize?
Well, I'm not arguing that point. What I'm saying is there is no law deeming those that when you go into a grocery store, you should know as a consumer, this head of lettuce is a head of lettuce. The head of lettuce right next to it could contain a vaccine in it. All we're saying is if it does have the vaccine in it, make sure it's listed as a pharmaceutical so people can get the proper dosage.
And my question is right now, can you walk into a grocery store and there be a head of lettuce for sale that has a vaccine in it? I don't think that's allowed under state law presently. And if it is, and you have to list it as a
pharmaceutical,
are we going to then have Walgreens pharmacists with a refrigerated section? I mean, how's this going to play out?
You recognize.
Thank you. This is more of a consumer protection bill right here, is to make sure that if you're going in to buy tomatoes and there's a polio vaccine in there,